श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया एक्सरसाइज 14C। लिसन चिल्ड्रेन, फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ कवरिंग द फ्लोर ऑफ योर रूम 9 meter by 6 meter। सी व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ covering a room, a room length and breadth they are given the room length and breadth, which is what, 9 meter by 6 meter, and they are given the tails, each tail measuring is 25 centimeter by 30 centimeter. Now I am going to find out the rate of rupees per 200 per tail. Got it? They are given the length and breadth of the room, as well as they are given a each tail length and breadth, as well they are given the rate of a tail, which is rupees 200. Now I am going to find out the cost of a tails. So the first thing, I have to find out the number of tails. See, for this room, how many tails we needed, that I am going to find first. After that, I am going to multiply that with the rupees 200. Got it? Shall we move on to the solution? Listen. Solution. See, I am going to write the floor length. What is given in the question? 9 meter. Here, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 9 meter is equal to 900 centimeter. And the breadth they are given 6 meter. So, which is 600 centimeter. Now, I am going to write the tail. This is floor and this is tail. What is that? Length is 25 centimeter and the breadth is 30 centimeter. Why I have changed meter to centimeter? Because the floor is in the meter and the tail is what, in centimeter. So I am changing that meter into centimeter. Now I am going to find out number of tiles. Number of tiles is equal to area of floor by area of a tile. What is the area of the floor here? Length into breadth. What is the area of a tile? That is also length into breadth. Listen. Floor is what? 900 into 600 divided by 25 into 30. Listen, 0, 0 getting cancelled. 3 ones are 3 20s are. I can cancel this 20 and 25 by 5 table. So, 4s are 5, 5s are. Now listen, 5 ones are 5, 180s are 900. Now, I am going to multiply this. See, what is my numerator? 180 into 4, which is what's? 4 zeros are 0, 4 8s are 32, 2 3 carry over, 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 3 is what? 7. So, number of tiles is equal to 720. Now, listen children. Now, cost of a tile which is given in the question. Cost of a tile is equal to rupees 200. Now, cost of how much I find here? 720 tiles. So, rupees 200 into 720. Just we will do in the rough column. Three zeros are there. So I have written the 3 0. 2 2s are 4. 7 2s are is what? 14. So the answer is, now I am going to write the answer. What is the answer? Cost of 720 tiles is equal to rupees 1,44,000. 1,44,000. Can you clear this, children? Can you clear this? Just I find out the cost of 720 tiles. Shall we move on to the next sum? Now listen. Find the total area of the four walls of a room. They are given the length, breadth, wide is what? Breadth, as well as height. So listen, what they are given? I am going to find out the total area of how many walls are there? Four walls. See what is the length and what is the breadth? Wide is mean by breadth and height. Got it? I am going to find this four walls. Listen. Wide means what? Breadth. I am going to write the solution for this. Listen. See. What is the wall? What is the wall length? Wall length is equal to 7 meter, comma breadth is equal to 5 meter, comma height is equal to 3 meter, which is given in the question. Now I am going to write the formula for area of four walls. What is the area of four walls? 2 into height into L plus B. See, this is the formula. 2 into height into L plus B. Substitute here. What is the height they are given? What is the height? 3. And what is the length? 7. What is the breadth? 5. See, 2 threes are 6. 7 plus 5 is what? 12. So, 6 twelves are 72 meter square. Area means the unit should be in what? A meter square. Got it? Now, I am going to write the answer. Area of 4 walls is equal to 72 meter square. Can you clear this? Shall I move on to the next sum? Here, find the cost of, I am going to find the cost. Find the cost of papering a room which is what, 8 meter long, 6 meter wide, wide means a breadth, and 4 meter height. With paper is what, 80 centimeter wide, wide means breadth, at the rate of rupees 120 per piece of 5 meter. Can you clear this? I am going to find out the cost of papering, that is 8 meter length and 6 meter breadth and 4 meter height, with the paper 80 centimeter wide at the rate of rupees 120 per piece of 5 meter. Okay, let me see how we will do this sum. Listen, write the solution for this. Solution. Listen, children. First, I am going to write the room. What is there given in the room? Length is equal to 8 meter. Breadth is equal to 6 meter. And your height is equal to 4 meter. Next, for the paper, I am going to write the paper. Here the breadth is what, 80 centimeter. Please change that into meter, because the room is in meter and the paper is in centimeter. So I am going to change that into what, meter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 meter. 1 centimeter is equal to what, 1 by 100 meter. So breadth is equal to 80 by 100 meter. Can you clear this? Now I am going to find out the area of a papering room. What I am going to find out? Area of a papering room. Listen. Area of a papering room is equal to 2 into height into, what is that, B, L plus B. Area of a four walls I am going to substitute here. Area of a four walls I am going to substitute here. So 2 into height into L plus B. Now listen, 2 into 4 into, what is the L plus B here? 8 plus 6. 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 6 is what? What is 8 plus 6? 14. Got it? Now, when I multiply this two, I can get what? 4 8s are 32, 2, 3 carry over, and 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 3 is what? 11. So when I multiply 8 with 14, I can get 112. Just do it in the rough column. See, 14 into 8 is what? 112. So what is the unit here? The unit they are given as what? 112. Area of a papering room is what? 112. Now listen here. Next, I am going to find out the length of the paper. What is the length of the paper? Length of the paper, what I have to do? Length of the paper is what? Area by breadth. What is the area I find out here? 112. What is the breadth? Which is what? 80 by 100. So listen. 112 into this 100 reciprocal. So when it moves into, it becomes what? 100 by 80. Now the 0, 0 getting cancelled. And what I can get? What I can get? 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. Next, listen, I can cancel this by 2 table. So 2 2s are 4. This is what? 56. Again, 2 1s are 2 28s are. So 28 into 5. Numerator, denominator is 1. So I didn't write that. 28 into 5 is what? 5 8s are 44 carry over. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 4 is what? 140. So the length of the paper is what? 140. Length of the paper is 140. After finding the length of the paper, children, I am going to find out the total cost. See, what is my total cost? Listen. What is my total cost? See, my total cost is cost is equal to length into cost of per piece of 1 meter. Got it? So what is the length I find out here? 140. See, this is your length. See, this is your length, what you find out. Got it? Got it, children? So 140. And what is the cost per piece they are given in the question? Just they are given for 5 meter. What, my dear children? They are given for 5 meter. I am going to find out that for 1 meter. See, listen. 5 meter is equal to rupees 120. Therefore, 1 meter is equal to rupees 120 by 5. 120 by 5, if I cancel, I can get what? 24. So, 1 meter is equal to rupees 24. Got it? 1 meter is what, ma? Rupees 24. So, I have to substitute that 24 here, rupees 24. When I do it in the rough column, 24 into 140, listen, 0, 4 4s are 16, balance 1, 4 2s are 8, 9, 96, and this is what? 2, 4, that is 1 4s are 4. 1 2s are 2. Now 0, 6, 3, 1, which is what? The answer is what, ma? What is the answer? Rupees 3,360 is your answer. Total cost is equal to, got it? The total cost is what? 3,360. Here, the first step, I am going to find out the area of the, what is that? Area of a room I am going to find out. And then I am find out the length of the paper I am find out. After finding this, they are given for 5 meter. So I am going to find out for 1 meter. If I find 1 meter, what is the length? Which is what? 140. What is the length, ma? 140. So just write the unit. Don't forget to write the unit, which is 140 meter. Here 112 meter square. Area means the unit should be what? Meter square. Got it? Shall we move on to the next sum? What is the next sum? 14th sum. Listen. What would it cost? First I will select the marker. Listen. What would it cost to carpet a room 5 meter long? They are given a length and breadth of the room. They are given the length and the breadth of the room. What is the length of the room? 5 meter long. And what is the breadth of the room? 4.8 meter. Okay. What is the carpet? With the carpet, 1.2 meter. With the carpet, 1.2 meter wide. Wide means here what? Breadth. And the carpet costing is what? Rupees 150 per meter. So how much first we have to find out the meter, and then I am going to multiply that. First I am going to find out the area of a floor. After finding the area of a floor, I am going to find out the total cost. Same as 13 sum. What we done in the 13 sum, it is same. So listen, shall we write the solution for this? Solution here, they are given for a carpet length and breadth. That is what? A floor. Floor. See, length is equal to 5 meter and your breadth is, wide is what? Breadth. So 4.8 meter. Now carpet. They are given only the breadth alone. Wide means what? Breadth is equal to 1.2 meter. 1.2 meter. So I can write this 1.2 in what? 12 by 10 meter. Okay. It is in the decimal. I have written in the fraction, which is what? 12 by 10 meter. Now I am going to find out the area of a floor. What is the area of the floor? Length into breadth. What is the area of the floor? Area of a floor is equal to length into breadth. What is the length? 5. And what is the breadth? 4.8. Shall we multiply this in the rough column? 4.8 into 5. 5 8s are 40. 4 carry over. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 4 is what? 24. 1 digit after the decimal is there. So what is my answer? Area of the floor is 24. Here, floor, carpet. Now I am going to find out the length of the carpet. Can you clear this? What I am going to find out? Length of a carpet. After find out the length of the carpet, I am going to find out the total cost. So what is that? Area by breadth. What is the area I find here? What is the area? 24. Write the unit. Meter square. 24 meter square and your breadth is what? What is your breadth? 12 by 10 meter. Meter and meter square getting cancelled. So 24 into 10 divided by 12. Listen, 12 ones are, 12 twos are. Now I can multiply the numerator, which is what? 20. So length of the carpet is equal to 20 meter. Length of the carpet is what, ma? 20 meter. Can you understand this? Now I am going to find out the total cost. What I am going to find out here? I am going to find out the total cost. Listen. Total cost is equal to what we have seen in the last sum, same thing. Total cost is equal to length of a carpet into cost per meter. What is the length of carpet I find? 20. What is the cost which is given in the question? Rupees 150. Just do it in the rough column. Listen. 150 into 20. Just here 10, 10. So 20. Multiple 2 with what? 2 5s are 10, 1 carry over, 2 1s are 2, which is 3000. So the answer is rupees 3000. Answer, total cost is equal to rupees 3000. Can you understand this, children? Can you understand this? Thank you, children. We will see in the next class.